Okay, this is Zabina Hossenfelder. If I'm mispronouncing your last name, I mean no offense. But this particular video, she's talking about certain people, a select few people have an intolerance for certain food additives. She referred to sugar alcohols. That's part of the chemical. There's a number of chemical formulas. They're all, but anyway, my comment has nothing to do with that. But at the very end. Her sponsor for this video is Babbel. Babbel is a language learning program, and she goes, "Perhaps ein bisschen Deutsch, Frau. Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch. Klein, ich verstehe klein Deutsch, Hochdeutsch." But anyway, I learned mine through Schlager music. I have to listen to Schlager music. Obviously, they've taken a page from American rock and roll. I love American rock and roll, and I think they're trying to entice a younger crowd to Schlager music. Of course, I see the number of these Schlager music stars that are, not maybe close to my age. You're to one way or the other, but it's not a young people thing. But anyway, that's how I learned my Hochdeutsch is Schlager music. I asked you once if your take on Schlager music, if you love it, hate it. Maybe another type of music you love, I have no idea. But anyway, just making that comment. Sabina, ich liebe dich. Auf Wiedersehen.